Okay, this is Mickey with Absolute Drain Service. We're on the roof of 816 and 818 West 1st Street, going down to the roofette. Apparently 79 South Winter Street and 818 and 816 have separate sewers. We're going to go ahead and just take a look at it. This appears to be cast iron. Oh, and a lot of roots inside this line. Looks like we changed to an Orangeburg pipe. Massive roots at every joint. I can't really get past this spot right here. This pipe probably should be dug up and replaced. I'm gonna go ahead and mark this pipe out. All right, this is the connection from the orange, from the cast iron to the Orangeburg. I'm going to go ahead and mark out the clean out too. it's just a few feet back from here. This pipe should probably be replaced. I don't think we can get the roots out since it's Orangeburg pipe. It is pretty messed up and there's holes in it. It's not in the greatest shape. We are making a drop. And I can't even get past that with my camera. Don't know how this pipe is actually even working. Alright, still about 3 foot long right before this drop. The pipe is just destroyed. I recommend this pipe be dug up and replaced.